John, you got a great new record out, and it's really a beautiful thing.
Thank you. It was written by a fellow that's on your show a lot, Jerry Reed.
Right. Well, Jerry wrote it, and you're going to sing it. That makes it a hit right there. So why don't you do it, and Jerry and I'll go over here and eat our hearts out.
Okay, Glenn. A Thing Called Love. Six, he stood on the ground. He weighed 235 pounds. Saw that giant of a man brought down to his knees by love. He was the kind of a man that would gamble on luck, look you in the eye and never back up. I saw him crying like a little whipped pup because of love. You can't see it with your eyes, hold it in your hand, but like the wind that covers our land, strong enough to rule the heart of any man, this thing called love. It can lift you up, never let you down, take your world and turn it all around. Ever since time, nothing's ever been found stronger than love. They struggle in doubt, they trouble their minds day in and day out. Too busy with living to worry about a little thing like love. But when I see a mother's tenderness as she holds a young close to her breast, then I thank God that the world's been blessed with a thing called love. You can't see it with your eyes, hold it in your hand, but like the wind that covers our land, strong enough to rule the heart of any man, this thing called love. It can lift you up, never let you down, take your world and turn it all around. Ever since time, nothing's ever been found stronger than love. Ever since time, nothing's ever been found stronger than love. Yeah, and here's that woman that I love, ladies and gentlemen, June Carter.